So these were quite interesting to actually rebuild and clean. They are not too complicated. It's much better to work on these than full pots, which I've done in the past. There were a few niggly bits you've noticed where the one of the rubbers for the link was missing. I've replaced that with three O-rings, which are very tight fit, and that'll do the job just right. And I think they came out quite nicely. I have synced them initially with just the feeler gauges. That's a good method as well if you don't have the vacuum gauges. If there is any interest, I will make a video to show you how you can actually sync the carbs just by using feeler gauges and adjusting all butterflies. Perhaps somebody will find that useful as well. But thank you very much. Hey, if you like the design of the t-shirt and you'd like one for yourself, these are actually available for sale. Just follow the link in the description and get yourself one as well.